What's up, old timer? कहीं जा रहे हो?
हाँ जा रहा हूँ, but ज़्यादा देर के लिए नहीं. Dinner reservations at 8 and I should be done by then. Okay.
रुको.
दही शक्कर.
थोड़ा सा.
All the best.
Bye bye.
बड़ा क्यूट है
भैया. मुझे बड़ी टेंशन हो रही है, अंदर से अच्छी फीलिंग नहीं आ रही है.
तो दही शक्कर क्यों नहीं खाते?
नहीं यार भैया, अगर हार गए तो?
तू जब भी बोलता है ना नेगेटिव बोलता है. आदित्य के होते हुए हम हार नहीं सकते, लल्लुओं का लल्लन है वो.
You know what? You're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Likewise, babes. Likewise.
Such.
Of course. I'm the best thing that's even happened to me. The world, the universe, and beyond.
Your humility is what I totally love you for. I'm so lucky to have you. Bas, ek chota sa problem hai.
Problem? Kya?
Chodo na. Jaane do. I can't complain and risk losing you.
That's a risk that'll haunt you forever. Don't bolo.
It's just that your thing.
What about my thing?
It's too big.
Well, that's just something we'll have to deal with. Now come here. Anin, did you buy cotton flavored mouthwash?
Bye. What's wrong?
I taste detergent and a dash of bacon.
Kyunki ab yeh lalan, I've dumped you. And right now you're kissing the pillow my dog sleeps on.
Ananya, I hate you too.
बुड्ढे कौन है तू?
क्या कहा? बुड्ढा, वृद्ध, मूर्ख, अज्ञानी, हीन आत्मा.
क्या बोल रहा है भाई?
ओ बुड्ढू, मैं तेरी मदर टंग बोल रहा हूँ.
पंजाबी?
नहीं, संस्कृत.
ओ बुड्ढू कौन है तू यार?
You want the long version or the short version?
Small.
I'm Vatsyayan.
Longer?
Well, I am Vatsyayan, the founding father of the Kamasutra.
तू वही डर की आएगा जिन्हें पहले पहले सेक्स एजुकेशन की किताब लिखी आएगी.
यानी, I am the great Vatsyayan, the writer, the creator of the greatest love epic in the world, the Kamasutra, the only book that talks about mutual respect between two people when it comes to making love. I am the Archbishop of love making. I am the Mahapandit of Kama Yoga. Let's say, I am one of the only two people in the universe who have understood the art of making love.
Dujja kaun?
An Austrian guy called Freud, but unfortunately throughout his life, he just stuck to his mother's bosom. Let's say, while I was making love to the world, he was busy effing it up.
Igmund. What the f*** does this have to do with me?
Because your life is a pile of shit.
Hey, meri zindagi hai ki. Daru de. Khuda wo mere ghar aata hai. Meri daru pita hai, meri hai. Aur mujhe hi gaali deta hai. Gaali se aata hai. Why are you here?
You want the long version or the short?
Baji, short.
All right. So your life is a shithole. And I'm here to sort it out and help you.
slightly longer.
Okay, well, you have been dating this pretty little thing called Ananya for the past 3 years. Finally, she got fed up of you. She dumped you. And currently, the two of you are fighting a custody battle for your bhai. Kya naam hai uska?
Kamla.
Kamla. वैसे तुम्हारे जैसे तुच्छ प्राणी के साथ ऐसा ही होना चाहिए था. And you thought it was damn intelligent for you to get drunk and dead totally shit-faced. And lo behold, I land up here to sort out your life. And you must thank your stars, my friend, कि मैं यहाँ पर आया हूँ. Instead of that libido-crazed Freud who would have effed your life even more.
Slightly shorter.
Okay. देखो, तुम्हारी जो जिंदगी है ना, especially your love life, is totally jacked up. और मैं और केवल मैं तुम्हारी इस जिंदगी को सुधार सकता हूँ.
You can help me get Ananya back.
तू समझ गया ना?
मैं समझ गया.
Very good, मेरे लाल, very good.
मैं समझ गया.
है ना? Not only Ananya.
नहीं नहीं, बस बस, बस Ananya बस है. I'm a one-woman man.
अच्छा, okay. So, tell me something about her.
She is the center of my universe. She is the reason why I'm alive. Without her, my existence has no meaning. Look, I know you think I'm being overly dramatic here, but it's true.
I think you're being an idiot who has no aim in life, somebody who has a baseless existence, which should end immediately. And if you take my suggestion, poison. Poison works much better than slashing your wrist, much less of a mess.
Hey, hold on. What makes you such an expert?
You see all these girls around here? Yeah?
Yeah.
Pick any one of them.
Pick one, matlab?
Pick a girl whose number you wish to have.
Are you serious? वैसे I have Ananya's number, so it's fine.
यह नरः किम् अपिकार्यम् न करोति स कदाचित् अति सुखम् न प्राप्स्यति. अर्थात, a person who does nothing will enjoy no happiness. This is one of my favorite quotes from the Kamasutra, a book that I have written. And this is not just a book on sex positions, you pervert.
Arre, I didn't say anything. Where are you going?
Six packs. और ये 6 नंबर.
You got all their numbers? Wow, yeah, you're truly a master. अच्छा, tell me, how do I be like you?
इस जन्म में तो क्या, अगले 6 जन्म भी नहीं. Max that you can be is a waiter. Master, waiter. That's a nice word.
No.
Better. Better, Lal.
Hey. Not cool.
So tell me, how badly do you want Ananya?
Like I've never wanted anything else.
Then she shall be yours. Provided you do exactly as I say. Do we have a deal?
Yes, master.
So let the games begin, Better Lal.
Yeah, yaar, Vatsyayan. Do logon ne ungli ki, aur tu aa gaya. इतना बड़ा ईगो, सीरियसली. बट लिसन, आई नो व्हाई यू आर हियर. कॉपीराइट ना तेरे बुक का. ऊपर भी आई एम श्योर क्रिप्टो का सीन होगा. डीकॉइन बटोरा है क्या?
अरे सैंगी ब्रो, एन इंटेलिजेंट एंड नॉलेजेबल पर्सन सब्सक्राइबिंग टू अर्थ धर्म और इवन कामा विदाउट बिकमिंग अ स्लेव ऑफ हिज पैशंस शैल अटेन सक्सेस इन व्हाटएवर दे मे डू. अर्थात दिस बुक इज नॉट जस्ट अबाउट पोजिशन, it's about mutual respect. Ibtidai ishq hai, rota hai kya? Aage aage dekhiye, hota hai kya?
Listen, I love this vibe of Vatsyayan. He's a cool dude, yeah? And I'm sure you like him too. So like, share and subscribe. And keep watching O Vatsyayan.
Usko is baat ka ehsaas dilao ki uske alawa zindagi mein tumhare liye koi bhi cheez koi maayne nahi rakhti.
But how do I do that?
Hello?
Yeah, hello. Hi, babes. Yeah. No, I was wondering if you would come across and, you know, collect your stuff.
I'll come tomorrow.
No, I don't think tomorrow will be possible. Wo kya hai ke? Bangkok trip ki taiyari karni.
Abhi hamare breakup ko sirf 2 din hue hain and you're already whoring around.
Baby, I'm not going to Bangkok. Stop! Nothing that can keep our bodies apart. When we melt, we also make art. I love to feel, love to feel, love to feel your love. Kamasutra, the art of making love.